My friends, when UEFA is at one with its member associations, its clubs, its leagues, its players, its coaches, supporters, commercial and TV partners, the IOC, Brussels, and every single European government in opposing an arrogant, contemptuous plan devised by a handful of billionaires who cannot embrace the concept that on the football pitch, as in life, you might lose to someone who is smaller than yourself. And in this case, football is the winner as well.